Good morning and welcome to the thought for the day. Saint Nion of Witherhorn, born in 360 to 432, Saint Nion had a profound influence on southwestern Scotland. Born the son of a British king and educated in Rome, Nion converted the pagans, Picts, in Scotland to Christianity in 397. The church that he had founded, the Candid Casa, or the White House, in Witherhorn, was an important place of pilgrimage throughout the Middle Ages. Today's thought for the day: I will seek the truth. I have sought in my own land him whom my soul loveth. I sought him, but I have found him not. I will arise now, and I will compass sea and land, and I will seek the truth which my soul loveth. From the lives of Saint Nion and Saint Kenneran. Here's hoping that you seek the truth today. Find a quiet moment with God in your private thoughts. This is Angelo Perrotta with the thought for the day.